to see you back in Hallbrand.
Hello, Mother.
Bram, what a surprise.
Hello, old friend. What are you doing here?
We need to talk to you about something important.
Let's sit down over here. We can talk in comfort. All right, I can see by your faces that it's serious. Tell me, what is it?
You don't understand. This is bigger than us. Jormag is dangerous, but it's only one member of the Pack of Elder Dragons.
I understand more than you think.
No, you don't. If you did, you'd know that Mordremoth's reach is spreading. Its tendrils are showing up all over the place.
The Elder Dragons each behave differently. We're only beginning to learn of Mordremoth's power. I just don't believe Whitebear would leave here while Jormag's threat looms. What would make Whitebear more likely to attend your summit?
What's that?
If he had fewer headaches, he'd be more inclined to leave Hallbrack. The Sons of Svanir have been even more trouble lately. There's a group of them who've been killing and corrupting Norn. If I could tell Whitebear we dealt them a serious blow, well...
We'll take care of it.
We should split up. You head straight to Frostgorge and find the totem. Bram and I will make our way there from the other side.
You and me?
We won't be far away. Whitebear will be all the more impressed if you deal with this alone. If you're successful, I'll speak to Whitebear myself.
I'd almost forgotten what it was like to fight in the cold. It's invigorating.
Well done, Bram. That was impressive.
Thanks. That was the first time I've ever seen you fight. I Guess the legends are true.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. So.
So, who else is starving?
I could eat a whole Dolyak. And its harness.
Let's head back to Holbrook, and we can celebrate with a feast. What do you say? Thank you for destroying the totem.
We're always happy to send the Svanir home crying.
That's exactly how I feel.
Yeah.
I have to go now. May you always walk with Wolf at your side.
You too.
You can never have too much treasure.